How are you today?
I'm good, Miss. Fine, Miss.
Hey, yes, how about you?
Fine, Miss.
Yeah, I'm fine too. Thank you. Don't forget to wash your hand or use hand sanitizer. Wear your mask when you go out and keep the distance and avoid the crowds. Have you prepared your laptop, handphone, charger, and your book?
Yes, yes, Miss.
Okay, before we start our lesson, Brigitta, please lead for a prayer.
Friends, let's pray together. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Our prayer word is in the
book. Yesterday, I heard Alfred got excellent mark for math test. Alfred, are you there, Alfred?
Yeah.
Hello, Alfred.
Yeah, Miss.
Yeah.
Yeah, Miss.
Is it true?
Yes.
Oh, it's cool. Congratulations, Alfred.
Thank you, guys.
Okay, smart students, it's related to our topic today. We are going to learn about short functional text in giving congratulations, wish, and hopes. In this section, we will learn how to congratulate others and how to express hopes and wishes to others. And the purposes of learning are, the first, you have to able, yeah, you have to able to identify, yeah, and the second, to complete the dialogue, and the third, to communicate the dialogue. So, making a card about the expression of hopes, wishes, and congratulations according to the context of their use. Yeah, look at this picture. What are you seeing from this picture?
Handsome man, the winner.
Handsome man, the winner. Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. When do you congratulate someone else?
When he won the prize.
Okay, this picture is about someone maybe who won a prize. Yeah. And how about the second picture? Yeah.
When he got the prize.
Very good. When he got a good mark. Yeah. And how about picture number three? What do you think?
When he reached the first place.
Louder, please.
When he reached the first place.
Sorry. When he became the first rank?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is there any idea?
He won some competition.
Okay. When someone won the competition. Oh, picture number four. What do you think?
Rich.
Rich?
One billion.
Oh yeah, got a billion. Yeah, billion means she got much money. Good answer for all of you. What is congratulation? So congratulation is the expression to congratulate others for their fortune and achievement. Do you have some hopes or wishes for their achievement? For someone?
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.
Yeah. Yes. Okay, for example.
Wish you all the best.
Wish you all the best. And then? What else?
We hope you are happy forever.
Yeah. But the difference is, hope is used when you expect something which is possible to happen. Yeah? This is for hope. And wish is used to say something which is impossible to happen or you have no controls to make it happen. Okay? When he got a good mark, when she won a prize, when he became the first rank, when she had a billion, so what is it called?
Consultation.
Pardon?
Condition.
Condition can be. What else?
Event.
Event can be. In other words?
Situation.
Yeah. Good answer. Situation. Yeah. Wish you all the best. We hope you are happy forever. Congratulations on your new school. And then what is it called? What is it called? Oh, congratulations on your school, Stephanie. We hope you are happy forever for your new school.
Compliment.
Yeah? What is it called?
Compliment.
Compliment. And then? What else?
How to say hope.
How to say hope. Okay. And then?
How to say wish.
How to say wish. Good answer. What else?
How to give congratulations.
Yeah. Yeah. We can say it as an expression. Yeah? Expression. And what should you say when someone congratulates you and give you some hopes or wishes? What should you say? What should you say?
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And then?
Thanks for your hopes.
Thanks for your hope. Very good.
Welcome.
Yeah. In learning this lesson, we have to know about the social function, okay? And also the generic structure. Yeah. As we told before that there is a situation. Right? And also the expressions. And the last, the responses. Now, let's see for the details. Yeah. Look at the expressions of congratulation. These are the examples. Yeah. and also the response when you got the congratulation from someone else. What should you say?
Oh, it's very good of you to say so. How nice of you to say so.
Yeah. Thank you very much for saying so. Okay, now I would like Brigitta and Lei to practice. Brigitta say the expression of congratulation and then Lei answer by saying the response. Okay? The situation is Lei has got the winner of Instagram contest. Come on, Brigitta.
Okay. Oh, hi, Lei. It was great to hear about your winning up in Instagram. I'm so proud.
Thank you, Brigitta.
For the next, the situation is Steffi just got much money. Yeah? And then Stella say something to Steffi. Come on.
Congratulations, Steffi, that you have got a billion of money.
Thanks, Stella.
Oh, thanks, Stella. Okay, you better use more expression, yeah? Yeah, so it will be look nicer and more interesting. Yeah, use your expression, okay? Once more, yeah? The situation is Jericho has got the first rank in the class. Come on, Farel, you should say something to Jericho.
Congratulations, Jericho, you have got the first rank in the class. Good job. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Congratulations, Jericho. You have the first rank in the class. Yeah, you have, not you has. Okay, Farel? Yeah, now the expression of wish and hope. You may see the examples and also the expressions of responses. Who wants to try? Make a short dialogue by using the expressions of wish and hope and also how to respond. Steffi?
Yes, miss.
Give the sample of situation to your friend.
The situation is have a sunny day.
Yeah, now, because this day is sunny day, I hope you can play PUBG with me in my house.
Yeah, Pira?
Oh, yeah, let's go. Of course, Farel. Let's go.
Okay. Of course, Farel, let's go. That's very simple, right? Okay, now look at the example in the dialogue. Lei Sylvia, can you read?
Yes, miss.
Tina has just got the result of her math test. She is waiting for the result of her English test. Lei congratulates her on the result of her math test and hopes that she gets an A for the English test too.
And now I would like Kesia Laura. Kesia Laura, you become Lina. Firel, you become Dayu. Come on.
Thank you, God. I got an A for my math test, but I don't know the result of my test yet.
Congratulations of the result of your math test. I hope you get an A for the English test too.
Thank you.
Ah, thank you. Lina has just got the result of her math test. What is it called as? What is it called as?
Situation.
Excellent. And which part is an expression? Which part?
I hope.
Yeah, Alfred?
Congratulations on the result of your math test.
Yeah, good. This is expression. Yeah. What else?
I hope you get an A for the English test too.
Okay. Yeah. I hope you get an A for the English test too. Good job. And which part is a response? Which part?
Thank you.
Which part?
Thank you.
Smart. Thank you. It's the response. Now I will show you the video, then find out the expression of congratulation.
Okay, yes. Okay, yes.
What expression are there? Yeah.
Congratulations, Wulan.
Congratulations, Wulan.
What else?
I hope you will get the grand prize in the next contest.
Okay, stop. Yeah? That's correct answer. Now look at the next video. Find out the expressions of hopes and wishes from this video.
Why do you want to go to Jakarta? I need to continue my study. I will stay there in a long time. That's good. Sam, I hope you will have a safe trip and enjoy your study. Thank you for your hope. I will miss you. I will miss studying and playing with you. So do I. I wish I could drive a train. Then I can meet you soon.
What expressions are there, guys? From the second video?
I hope you will and enjoy your study.
I hope you will have a safe trip.
I hope you will have the safe trip. Very good. Anything else?
I hope I will drive a train.
I hope I wish.
I wish.
I wish, yeah, because this is impossible. Yeah, I wish I could drive a train. Okay, nice. Now, it's time for quizzes. Okay, I'll share it to everyone.
Thank you, Miss.
Yeah. Now you go to LMS of Prapes assignment. The next is complete the dialogue by using the expression of congratulations, hope, and wish. And after that, you practice the conversation in pairs, best on the card or the situation card. Yeah. Before you make a card in group. Yeah. This is dialogue 1, dialogue 2, dialogue 3, and this is card 1, card 2, card 3, card 4. Yeah. And after that, you make your own creative card based on the situation in this card. Yeah, you got it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I'll divide you into 3 rooms.
Jadi kalian mau satu rumah apa?
Congratulations. Hello. Terus, berarti kamu pakai
kata
siapa? Ini kenapa? Aku sebenarnya
kayak congratulation gitu. Okay, guys, hello. What's going on? Nothing.
Nothing.
So, I know that you are having a problem.
My laptop is broken.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, apa di sini?
Saya tahu tapi nggak tahu mana komputernya
coba.
Oh my god, I said to your dad, I hope your computer can be good again.
Yeah, can be fixed again. Okay. Now.
Ini gimana guys, soalnya gimana?
Udah lah, kita naik soalnya.
Okay. Yang satu-satu kan situasinya Fadil akan ikut lomba storytelling. Lalu si Dara menunjukkan harapannya. Oh Fadil, semoga kamu get a prize ya. Nah, siapa yang jadi Fadil, siapa yang jadi Dara? Gitu. Ya. Jadi si Fadil bilang, Dara, tomorrow I will go to atau I will join the storytelling competition. Terus Dara bilang begini, are you sure Fadil? I hope you will get a prize in storytelling competition. Nah, gitu aja cukup.
Kita
saya balik lagi. Okay, room 2. Part 1. Situation 1.
Fadil, I hope you can win this competition and I wish you all the best. Thank you, Dara.
Okay, good. Next card, the second card.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry because I can come to your party because my family moved to new house. Responnya itu dengan ada DMS, Eka.
Eka.
I hope you get
masuk belum lagi tuh Eka. Oke, siap ya. Ulang lagi yuk, Katarina.
Yes. I'm sorry Eka, because I can come to your party because my family is moved to a new house. Okay, I hope you get it.
Yeah, okay, next. Ayo, room 3. Ready, room 3?
Okay, but sorry, I didn't go to your party. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, because
I'm not
moving to
my seat. I hope you are comfortable
in your new home. Mommy, I just opened a football as well as a mall. Congratulations, Siska. I hope that many customers will become.
I hope so. Thank you, Mommy. That means.
Okay.
Congratulations for your scholarship.
Thank you, Miss.
Yeah. Next, part 4.
Hi, Miss.
Yeah.
Congratulations, family. You have your favorite university. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, teacher.
Yeah. Okay, smart students. Now you have to make your own creative card in group. Look at the Jamboard here. The first page is for group 1. Yeah. Make a card about someone's achievement creatively and use the expression of congratulations, wish or hope. And the topic is about getting a scholarship. And for page 2, this is the worksheet for group 2. And topic is about new house. Okay. And page 3, this is the sheet for group 3. And the topic is about winning competition. Okay. So based on your group, please you make the congratulation card. And you have to put the wishes or hope sentence. You got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yang nama-namanya pakai biru warna aja biar lulus.
Okay. Okay, for group 1, you may add a picture that support it. Yeah.
Okay.
And also group 2, you may add the pictures. For example, the new house picture. Yeah, that's related to new house because your topic is the new house.
Nah, ya itu. Cuma itu yang namanya ada cerita. Ah, iya, aku ini juga
di hapus aja kali ya.
Oke, anak-anak, tidak untuk coret-coret selain di worksheet-nya grup sendiri ya. Please you erase and never give the bad mark in your friendship. Ini
gambarnya dituin lagi, dilapin lagi, jadi berantakan. Terus namanya.
Ya. Now, how about group 3? Yeah. Group 3? It's about winning competition. Yeah, pay attention for group 2. You have to write I in capital letter. I hope you can sleep in nice I, capital letter. Change it. Okay, good. Okay, for group 3, what competition do you want to make for this card?
English.
English debate.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you have to type the topic, yeah? English debate competition. And you have to add who becomes the receiver. Yeah. Okay. Where should you put it? Congratulations on your achievement. How to write achievement? The last letter is achievement. The last letter is T. Yeah, that's good. Group 1, hello group 1. Have you finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay, very good. Let's see. Now, Stella, can you read?
Hey, congratulations for Lana that you have got a scholarship. I hope you enjoy your new environment and I hope you be a successful person one day. From your friend, from your beloved friend, Brigitte, Stella, Alfred, Sarah, and Jericho.
Yeah, it's good, but there is a simple mistake, yeah, here. You have or you has? This one. You have or you has?
Have.
Have, change it. So let's go to group 2. Can you read?
Hey, Mark, congratulations for your new house. I hope you can sleep nice and have a nice dream. We wish you all the best at your new house. Hope you can have many love at your house.
Yeah, very good. Now pay attention here. I hope you can sleeping nice and have a nice dream. Yeah, there is an error here. I hope you can sleep, not sleeping. Yeah, can you change?
Okay, yes.
Yeah. Next, we go to group 3. Hello, group 3. Can you read, one of you? Yeah, it's good. Debate, yeah, Firel? Can you repeat? Debate.
Debate.
Yeah. Winning an English debate competition is not something which happens overnight. Very good. Okay, smart students, after learning the material today, I hope you answer the reflective questions in LMS. Now, can you make a conclusion before finishing our lesson today?
Expression of congratulation is an expression that we use to give congratulation answers when he or she did success of doing something.
Yeah. What else?
Hope English has very similar meanings. We usually express our desire for something different from how it is now.
Okay, excellent. So what's the difference?
Hope expresses a desire that is possible or likely to happen.
Yeah. Hope mainly expresses a desire. How about wish?
Wish is usually express a desire that impossible or unlikely to happen.
Yeah. Okay, guys, that's all our lesson today. And for next meeting, you will have the test for congratulation, hope, and with this expression. Okay? Before we close our meeting, please, Brigitta, can you lead for a prayer?
Okay, miss. Friends, let's pray together. In the name of the Father, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Okay, class. See you next meeting, and God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you, miss.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.